Hello, what's up, everybody? This is Big Lou from Florida Roadways. I am on North Kendall Drive in Kendall, Florida. This is going to be about a 30-minute video. Temperature outside is 82 degrees Fahrenheit, and the price for regular gas at the Shell gas station is $3.49. This gas station here is always expensive. The one on North Kendall Drive and 117th Avenue. Probably one of the reasons why it's that high is because it's next to the Florida Turnpike Expressway. I think that's probably why, because, you know, we have tourists that come here that stay at the Holiday Inn or that other hotel, because we got a couple of hotels. We got three around here. We got two on this side where I'm at, east of the Turnpike. Well, there's actually like five hotels. And then there's, what, one or two, three hotels west of the Turnpike. So these other condominiums that they're building. Looks like what, three stories? Yeah, three stories, four stories. So yeah, I forgot to mention earlier, the outside temperature is 84 degrees Fahrenheit. Oh no, I did mention it earlier, I think. Yeah, I did, because I forgot to take the phone camera out. Aim it towards the outside temperature gauge. So, I remember that part. Steve's Pizza. Okay, oh, I'm on Southwest 167th Avenue. This is like the last street before you go any further west before you hit 177th Avenue, which is yeah, Southwest 177th Avenue, which is Chrome Avenue. So this would be Kendall Lakes. Yeah, this wouldn't be the hammocks. This would be in the area of Kendall Lakes. I'm in this complex called the Towns of Grand Lakes Estates by Leonard. Okay, these houses, they consist of, okay, they have a clubhouse. They consist of, I believe, townhomes. With a two-car garage. Oh, wait a minute. So wait a minute. Got a swimming pool, I believe. Wait a second, terrace. two stories, the townhomes with a two-car garage. If you're new to the channel, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, hit the like button, and share the broadcast, please. I appreciate it. You'll be doing me a very big favor. I believe these homes are above $750,000. As soon as I finish uploading this video, I'm going to write in the description from now on of how much these homes start off with, as well as how many bedrooms. I'm going to provide all the information. To make it easier. But yeah. Anyways, I'm about to end this video at the stop sign that's coming up. But before I do, I just want to wish you all a good day, a happy Thursday, a good night, from wherever you are around the world. And this is Big Lou about to sign off, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.